Hello and welcome. My name is Hagen Jander and I'm responsible for product management and strategy for SAP's data warehousing portfolio. Let me give you a quick overview of the openSAP course, Introduction to SAP Datasphere. SAP Datasphere is the next generation of SAP Data Warehouse Cloud and a comprehensive data service. We have built it to enable data professionals deliver seamless and scalable access to mission-critical business data. SAP Datasphere provides a unified experience for data integration, data cataloging, semantic modeling, data warehousing, as well as data federation and data virtualization. In this openSAP course, you will get to know the product, starting from simple modeling all the way to the advanced features. This helps you get the most out of your SAP and non-SAP data. The course also includes introductions to all the key features available in SAP Datasphere to give you an overview of the latest capabilities and innovations we provide as part of our data and analytics portfolio. In addition, there are optional hands-on exercises that will take you step by step through the process of building your own data models up to consumption in SAP Analytics Cloud. Your instructors for this course will be Klaus-Peter Sauer, Amok Kulkarni, Mirko Link, Florian Neukirch, Dominik Kurz and Brandon Kellner from our product management team, as well as our consulting colleagues Felina Abholz, Tim Huse, Nicolas Gabelmann and Philipp Platzibert. Now, let me give you an overview what to expect in the upcoming course weeks. In the first week, you will get an introduction to SAP Datasphere and directly start exploring the data modeling capabilities. The second week begins with an overview of an important modeling type, the analytic model. You will also learn how to integrate external data in clicks with the SAP Data Marketplace and get to know the Business Builder and the SAP Datasphere Catalog, along with a number of additional features that help you with your daily data and analytics tasks. In the third week, you will learn about a variety of additional features and functions like the SAP BW Bridge, business content, the integration to analytics and planning solutions, and much more. And after that, you should be well equipped for the final exam. If you join the optional hands-on part, you will be able to log on to an actual SAP Datasphere tenant in which you will follow a guided process to create a data model in a sample scenario on your own. The exercises are built to strengthen your understanding of the different features and functions of the product. You will start with a very simple data model, which you will be able to enhance in every unit until you arrive at an end-to-end example, starting from data ingestion through the consumption of the model datasets in SAP Analytics Cloud. Throughout this course, our experts will not only show slides to give you an overview of the different topics, but will also take you directly to the system, showcasing the features as you can find them in SAP Datasphere. If you have questions or if you want to share your thoughts, you can use the course discussion forum to meet other students, SAP experts, and the instructors. Enroll today to get to know SAP Datasphere and learn about our latest features. Thank you for joining us, and we are looking forward to seeing you there.